You're very kind.
Thank you.
Okay, now this song, this next song is one that probably most of you haven't heard. Interesting story. My grandmother died in 1935, Saskatoon, Saskatchewan. My grandfather, James Patrick Rooney, wrote a poem for his lost love, and he called it In Memoriam. I found the poem in my dad's papers a few years later after my dad passed away. My grandfather died in 1937, didn't last much longer. Anyway, I made it a song. It's called Lonely Prairie. I hope you like it.
Faithful.